Let's take a look why inheritance is such a powerful feature in a multi-model environment such as InterSystems IRIS. So if I design a class structure, let's say for person and a subclass employee, if the subclass inherits from the person class, it inherits all the properties that a person might have. Let's say a name and a date of birth. And the employee might add additional properties, let's say a company. In InterSystems IRIS, you automatically get a table view for every persistent class that you create. So we end up having a table called person, which has an ID column, a name column, and a date of birth column. And we also end up with a table for the employee, called employee, obviously. And this table gives us a complete view of what an employee actually looks like. So it will have and hold the ID, obviously. It also has the two columns name and date of birth. And it will have one column for the company name. So if I create an object and store it, let's say just a person, it will get stored as a person with the ID number one. The name, let's say, is Stefan, and we give it a date of birth. In the storage, what happens is that we store a person with the ID 1, and then obviously all the fields that we've populated, like the name Stefan and whatever date of birth we chose. Let's say we create an employee. That employee will get the ID number 2 because it's sharing the extent because it's running as a subclass from person. So it's not getting ID 1, it's getting ID number 2. And let's say this is Jeff. Then Jeff will also show up in the employee table. Remember, these are just views of the same data in here. So if I run a select star from employee, Jeff will show up because he's an employee and he works at InterSystems. But he also shows up as an entry in the person table because he's also a person. But obviously in this view, you don't see a value for the company because the person table doesn't include this in the view. This is really powerful because it gives you multiple views of the same person. You can ask the system, give me everybody who's in the person table and has a certain age, and that includes everybody that's an employee or whatever substructures you come up with. This flexibility is what makes a multi-model platform such as InterSystems IRIS truly powerful.